Some grains are fortified with the vitamin, such as morning cereals and nutritional yeast. Liquid vitamin B12 supplements, on the other hand, are created in laboratories using microorganisms and other chemical processes. They are created by mixing the metal cobalt with other chemicals such as cyanide and methane derivatives. Vitamin B12, what effect does it have on the body? Cyanocobalamin is the most synthetic of them, with a different chemical composition than naturally occurring vitamin B12. The other three are chemically identical to food-derived vitamin B12. 1. Anemia is treated using this medication. Vitamin B12 is required for your body to produce red blood cells. Anemia occurs when the body is unable to create as many healthy red blood cells as it requires, which is frequently the case with a vitamin B12 deficit. 2. Information on dosage. However, because nutrient requirements differ from person to person, and liquid vitamin B12 supplements may interfere with other prescriptions or supplements, it's recommended to talk with your doctor first. It's worth noting that liquid vitamin B12 supplements frequently include other ingredients such as fruit and vegetable extracts, glycerin, sweeteners, and other additives. 3. Potential drawbacks. Most people are deemed safe to take liquid vitamin B12 supplements. Because the kidneys manage water-soluble vitamins like vitamin B12, any excess that your body does not require will be eliminated in your urine. According to one study, high blood levels of vitamin B12 in mothers increase the risk of autism in their newborns. This emphasizes the importance of working with a healthcare professional to properly assess and treat any vitamin B12 abnormalities that you are concerned about. Most people find vitamin B12 supplements to be safe and effective, though a few people have reported allergic reactions. 4. Is liquid vitamin B12 more effective than tablet vitamin B12? Vitamin B12 pills are not just available in liquid form. Many specialists believe that intramuscular vitamin B12 injections are the most effective and safest alternative. When it comes to vitamin B12 supplementation, intramuscular injections are regarded the gold standard. Both liquid and tablet versions of vitamin B12, on the other hand, are safe, effective, and inexpensive. Some people prefer to take vitamin B12 supplements to prevent vitamin B12 deficiency. It may help you avoid the negative side effects of vitamin B12 deficiency, such as anemia, low energy levels, and birth complications for infants. Most people find vitamin B12 supplements, including liquid forms, to be safe and effective. Nonetheless, some people have reported sensitivities or high blood levels of the vitamin. Keep in mind that consuming a diet high in meat, seafood, eggs, dairy, or vitamin B12 fortified items is enough for most people. Determine the optimum vitamin B12 supplement plan for you by consulting with a reputable healthcare expert. Vitamin B12 is a water-soluble component that serves numerous functions in your body. Many people have wondered how much of this vitamin is too much. 5. Benefits of supplementing with vitamin B12. There is no doubt that vitamin B12 is necessary for good health. It is in charge of several bodily operations, including red blood cell synthesis, energy production, DNA formation, and neuron upkeep. Despite the fact that B12 is available in a variety of foods, including meat, poultry, seafood, eggs, dairy products, and fortified cereals, many people do not obtain enough of this essential vitamin. Although B12 pills are widely used to increase energy, there is currently no proof that additional B12 increases energy in persons who already have adequate levels of this vitamin. B12 supplements, on the other hand, will most likely increase energy levels in those who are deficient, as this nutrient is important in converting food into energy. B12 is a critical nutrient that is required for red blood cell creation, DNA synthesis, and a variety of other necessary functions. 6. Is taking large amounts of B12 beneficial or harmful? Because B12 is a water-soluble vitamin, it is generally regarded as safe, even in high amounts. The greatest daily dose of a vitamin that is unlikely to induce harmful side effects in the general population is referred to as the UL. It should be noted, however, that the majority of these research focused on high-dose injections rather than oral supplements. There is also evidence that high B12 doses may have a negative impact on health in people who have diabetes or kidney disease. Though there is evidence that B12 supplementation may have a negative impact on health, studies have shown that daily oral doses of up to 2 mg are safe and helpful in addressing B12 insufficiency. For reference, the recommended daily consumption of vitamin B12 for both men and women is 2.5 mcg, while pregnant and breastfeeding women require more. although there are some indications that very high doses of B12 can have negative health effects. Additionally, evidence from population studies suggests that B12 deficiency in older adults is common, which is why it's recommended that adults over 50 years old consider taking supplements. While megadoses of up to 2000 mcg are considered safe in treating B12 deficiency, it's always best to avoid excessive amounts of any vitamin, especially when it's not needed. If you think you may be deficient in B12, speak with your doctor, who can recommend an appropriate treatment based on your level of deficiency. Although supplemental B12 is required for people with an increased need for this vitamin, it's unnecessary for those without a deficiency to take high doses. B12 is an important nutrient that is popularly used as a nutritional supplement, even by those without a B12 deficiency. Your body requires vitamin B12 to maintain metabolism, produce DNA and red blood cells, and keep your brain system healthy, among other things. 7. Stocksy. Vitamin B12 is largely found in animal foods, such as meat, poultry, fish, eggs, and dairy products. Some grains are fortified with the vitamin, such as morning cereals and nutritional yeast. Liquid vitamin B12 supplements, on the other hand, are created in laboratories using microorganisms and other chemical processes. They are created by mixing the metal cobalt with other chemicals such as cyanide and methane derivatives. Cobalamin is another name for vitamin B12. Cobalamin is a common ingredient in synthetic vitamin B12 supplements. Cyanocobalamin, methylcobalamin, hydroxycobalamin, and adenosylcobalamin are the most frequent kinds of vitamin B12 supplements. Cyanocobalamin is the most synthetic of them, with a different chemical composition than naturally occurring vitamin B12. The other three are chemically identical to food-derived vitamin B12. Nonetheless, when utilized in supplements, they are created in a lab rather than isolated from natural sources. 8. B12 insufficiency symptoms. Vitamin B12 is required by your body for critical tasks such as metabolism, blood cell synthesis, and brain functioning. Nutrient deficiencies can result in a variety of mild to severe adverse effects. Vitamin B12 blood levels of 200 picomoles per liter or less are considered low, though determining a real shortage can be difficult. If you are concerned that you may be deficient, it is best to visit a healthcare expert. It can take years for these symptoms to manifest in many situations. Vitamin B12 deficiency can develop over time. Irregular heartbeat, psychosis, dementia-like symptoms, irritability, and other symptoms are common. More information about some other effects. 1. Applications for liquid B12 supplements. A liquid supplement could help avoid deficiency and accompanying symptoms in those with severe malabsorption or risk factors for vitamin B12 deficits. It may also provide some extra health benefits. Anemia is treated using this medication. Vitamin B12 is required for your body to produce red blood cells. Anemia occurs when the body is unable to create as many healthy red blood cells as it requires, which is frequently the case with a vitamin B12 deficit. Anemia makes you feel tired and weak. Severe cases can even cause heart and nervous system damage. Oral vitamin B12 supplements are a common and effective method of restoring B12 blood levels and preventing vitamin B12 deficiency. 2. In cases of insufficiency, it may help to raise energy levels. It is often assumed that vitamin B12 boosts energy levels. In theory, this statement contains some truth. Vitamin B12 assists your body in metabolizing food and converting it into energy. Furthermore, vitamin B12 deficiency can result in anemia, which is associated with decreased energy levels. If you're lacking in vitamin B12, taking a supplement may help you feel more energized. 3. Could help avoid birth abnormalities. Vitamin B12 deficiency is extremely harmful for pregnant or lactating women. A shortage of vitamin D throughout these stages can result in cognitive and developmental abnormalities, neural tube defects, and low newborn weight gain, often known as failure to thrive. Researchers are continuously investigating the best way to utilize oral supplements to avoid these negative effects. Maintaining proper blood levels of the vitamin, such as through supplementation, tends to improve delivery outcomes. A lack of vitamin B12 can result in a variety of minor to severe side effects, including anemia, weakness, and exhaustion, as well as birth abnormalities in infants. 4. Information on dosage. There are numerous brands of liquid vitamin B12 available in stores and online. They are normally packaged in a tiny vial with an eyedropper syringe for delivery. Most manufacturers will also prescribe a dose. However, because nutrient requirements differ from person to person, and liquid vitamin B12 supplements may interfere with other prescriptions or supplements, it's recommended to talk with your doctor first. It's worth mentioning that liquid vitamin B12 supplements frequently include other substances such as fruit and vegetable extracts, glycerin, sweeteners, and other additives. The amount of vitamin B12 in a supplement varies depending on the manufacturer. This is just another reason why it is critical to carefully read the product's instructions. For liquid vitamin B12 supplements, there are no formal dosage recommendations. Boys about 18 to 2, men 19 plus, 2, women 16 to 2, women 19 plus, 2, during pregnancy, 2, during lactation, 2, 5. Potential drawbacks. Most people are deemed safe to take liquid vitamin B12 supplements. Because the kidneys manage water-soluble vitamins like vitamin B12, anything the body doesn't need is eliminated. As a result, taking too much is unlikely to result in negative side effects. Nonetheless, there have been isolated cases of severe adverse reactions to vitamin B12 supplementation. Allergies to cobalt compounds or other chemicals in the supplements, such as benzyl alcohol, were to blame in these cases. Furthermore, while low vitamin B12 levels might be harmful to babies, it appears that large levels of the vitamin can as well. According to one study, high blood levels of vitamin B12 in mothers increase the incidence of autism. This emphasizes the importance of working with a healthcare professional to properly assess and treat any vitamin B12 abnormalities that you are concerned about. Most people find vitamin B12 supplements to be safe and effective, though a few people have reported allergic reactions. I hope the above knowledge will be of some help to you, your friends and family. Wishing you and your family good health with loved ones and friends. Thank you for watching the video. If you find this video useful, please like and share to help more people know. Any questions, please leave a comment below the video. Please click subscribe and press the notification bell to support me. Lalo.